The pathologist is a physician that makes diagnosis based off of tissue biopsies provided by clinicians. If the surgeon has an unexpected finding, such as a mass, we can provide frozen section diagnosis. The specimen comes down to pathology. A sample is taken from the mass. It is then frozen, cut, and then stained. The specimen is then evaluated under a microscope by the pathologist. Typically, the frozen section result is given to the surgeon within 20 minutes. If it's infectious, we request that the surgeon takes additional material for cultures. If we think the mass is cancer, the surgeon may need to take additional tissue to make sure that the mass has been completely excised. We appreciate the importance of our diagnosis and the importance it plays in allowing our clinicians to best treat and manage their patients.